the overlap from Steve McGarry. Tips it back post. Nagai's header. Nestles into the back of the net. And the Glory have themselves a lifeline. Well, he has been the player most likely all afternoon, Rio Nagai. He's showing real courage there. And a big, big moment for the Glory, perhaps, in the context of the season.
Glory able to keep possession around the edge of the 18-yard box. Love the overlap by Steve McGarry. Had to check his run somewhat, but delivered a great ball, trying to find someone at the far post, and the guy, what a leap.